Hello friends, hi, here is Kartik GK. We see here what about differential height from differential parallax. So what about this parallax? Parallax is nothing but the displacement of image between the two successive exposures of that points. Okay, so let's see here, they have left photograph and their second is right photograph. They have taken from the two exposures, that is O and O dash. In between that distance, having airways distance is called as capital B. So this is, what about object? This is object A1, A2. So this object being that photograph formed by these two exposures. Okay. Then A2 is that top of object, A1 is that bottom of object. And same that both top and bottom shall be displaced at that A1 dash A2 dash and A1 A2, that left and right photographs. Okay, then what about that terminology, that A1 A2 is that height of object above ground, H1 is that height of that from the datum. Okay, then this capital H is that flying height, or it is also called as camera height. Okay, this is K is that principal point. Okay, X1 is that the physical edges from the first point, that is that bottom of point from the x1 distance, then x2 distance is that top of object, same here that right photographs. Okay, let's see what about that h is that camera height, then a1 a2 are the left photograph images with respective their x1 x2 coordinates. Same is here, A1 dash A2 dash are the right photo coordinates with respect to their X1 dash X2 dash coordinates. Okay, let's see what about their differential height or differential parallax. This is called as differential height, differential parallax. We have to found this. Okay, then let's see what about, evidently their parallax P is equals to X minus X dash. How will you get that? Let's see here, that is a what about parallax. So parallax is the same diagram, is that from the PA and PB. That means you have to X minus X dash. Okay. So K is that principal point. So this particular object will be displaced as A1 dash is equals to A, and here B1 dash equals to B that. Okay. Let's see, this is displaced image will be captured by left and right photograph. So in between difference of that particularly, will be that X minus X1. Okay, here in this one, that P1 is equals to X1 minus X1 dash. Okay, this first equation. Second will be same, parallax P2 is equals to X2 minus X2 dash. Okay, then the difference in parallax, that is delta P of that particular object, is equals to difference between this P2 minus P1. Okay, will be that we writing here x2 minus x2 dash bracket complete minus in second bracket x1 minus x1 dash. Okay, then this general equation of elevation of any point, we have to taken from f upon h minus h is equals to p upon b, or same similar can be found, h is equals to h minus bf upon p. Let's see what about this equation in this one. What about this equation or this parallax equation of that particular measurements? Okay, this is flying height, this is datum height or object height. Okay, from that particularly, this is focal length, this is photo base distance. Okay, so you have to nothing but writing f upon h minus h is equals to that nothing but that p upon p must be that here. That is the KM plus KM double dash is equals to X minus X1 dash is equals to P. So here that F upon H minus H is equals to P upon P is that parallax upon that particular P. Okay. So this particularly having that equation, general equation, F upon H minus H is equals to P upon P. Okay, so that in this our case, the top of object is equals to H1 minus h minus b upon p1. Similarly, that bottom of object is equals to h2 is equals to h upon b upon p2. Okay, so from these two equations we have to got difference in elevation of delta h is equals to delta h is equals to h2 minus h1. So above that values, equation number 4 and 5 we are putting here, and that we have to reduce it as equation from this one. Delta h is equals to delta p upon p1 into p2 into bf. Okay, but from equation number 3, equation, what about equation number 3? That is delta p is equals to p2 minus p1. Similarly, p2 can be right, p2 is equals to p1 plus delta p. So from this equation we finally got delta h is equals to delta p upon p1 into bracket p1 plus delta p into bf. This is last equation, and we got this parallax equation. Another form or alternative form can be found this parallax equation or parallax height. Differential parallax height can be p1 and p2, that is parallax coordinates of photo 1 and photo 2, can be found by in this way. Okay, and similarly, can these values are putting in this equation number 3, that is delta p is equals to p2 minus p1. You can got this equation and reduce it as in the form of like this. So in this equation here, in this equation we got here, that is the putting this value fb is equals to hb. Okay, so b is that p1 is equals to b parallax of the principal point, so it is nothing but p1 of that particular point, that small b. And from this value we are putting in this equation, finally this equation will got as a h into delta p divided by delta p plus small b. Small b is nothing but that parallax of principal point. Okay, so finally this is, we got equation of particular differential parallax of differential height or differential elevation. Okay, so friends, we stop here.